bitte, dass ich soll. Sasa.
Hey, ja, dass ich soll. Uwe.
Heise, hova, bereite. Dass ich soll. Hey, ja. Suche.
By capturing all of the holy relics, you have re-established your claim as Holy Roman Emperor.
Your Majesty, the counties of Bavaria and Saxony will provide us with the resources needed to outfit the Imperial Army. But we must defend them from the Polish.
Barbarossa, I have some unfortunate news for you. You see, it is I who should be Holy Roman Emperor. Kneel before the Lion!
Your Imperial Highness, Henry the Lion has sovereignty over a population of peasants. We should capture them so that we are not dependent on our allies for supplies.
The forces of Frederick Barbarossa threaten our city. Send all available reinforcements.
The cathedral is ours! So then is all of Milan!
Ja, heisse, bereite, rete.
Our fort is under attack!
Ja, das war. Hey, ja?
I will send my knights to assist you. Though I fear they will be too late.
Heise, Rete.
Your Imperial Majesty, we must cross the Sea of Marmara to reach the Holy Land. There are two places where we might commandeer ships. The weak port of Gallipoli, or the heavily fortified city of Constantinople.
No! Not more crusaders! Emperor Barbarossa, I do not want that filthy army in my city! Turn back at once!
Your Imperial Majesty, if we want to use the Byzantine Navy, we must invade Constantinople.
Very well, Barbarossa. You have made your point. I will allow you to use my navy if you will take your looting crusaders and leave.
Up in that Seljuk fortress, I spy many onagers. If we could capture those, it would make this trek through the wasteland a bit easier.
Teutons are trying to land! Attack!
Heise? Ja.
Welcome to Gallipoli, Your Royal Highness. Of course you may use our transports, my Lord Emperor. But I fear Saracen warships rule the Aegean. You may lose many men.
The forces of Frederick Barbarossa! What happened? You look like hell! Head for the castle! You can rest there!
Welcome, Emperor Frederick. You may rest here with us before you continue your journey to the Holy Land.
All we can do at this point is attempt to deliver the Emperor's body to Jerusalem. The Saracens and Persians do not view us as a threat, so we should have 10 minutes to plan our attack.
Minutes to Saracen attack. Attack. Minutes to Saracen attack. 2 minutes to Saracen attack. We must hurry.
These German goats whip. No matter. They will die as well as any crusader.
Almost there. Just a little bit more.
These are my Teuton reinforcements? I had expected more. And where is Barbarossa? Alas, we shall do the best we can.
Yeah. This war.
The Emperor has reached Jerusalem. Not in the manner he expected.
it is one final victory for Frederick Barbarossa.